This is a Facebook comment we got from Diana, who says, along with the horrible tragedy that killed dozens, we also lost something else in the fire, and that was our sense of security.
This protest and mass movement against the government or against the political elite that led to the Romanian government being toppled comes on the backdrop of like 26 years of mass and endemic corruption in this country.
Nowadays in Romania, we're in a transition phase, both in terms of social, economic, and political issues. I think we used to say in Romania, you know, that not only Romania, that each country has the political class that it deserves.
That's what I was wondering. I was like, do Romanians deserve these politicians?
There's a saying in Romanian, which is merge și așa, which translated to English would roughly mean that, you know, it goes like that, so you don't have to do things to the letter properly. You don't have to follow procedures completely.
What kind of country is that when you can't trust your state to actually be enforcing regulations? You have chaos, and that's why people are saying enough with the way we've done politics in the past 25 years, enough with corruption. And it's not just corruption, it's also gross incompetence, cronies, appointing people that have nothing to do with the public function in top level positions in the government, and that has an effect on our day-to-day life.